40-year-old man in North Karnataka's Gadag district was beaten up for allegedly kidnapping and attempting to rape an 8-year-old girl. This man allegedly kidnapped this child and was about to rape her when she screamed for help. On hearing the screams, the residents came rushing to her rescue. The man was then tied to a pole and he was beaten up before being handed over to the police. Shreeja joining us over the phone line. Shreeja, here is a case of a mob justice where people in fact gathered, beat him up and eventually handed this man over to the police.
Absolutely. In fact, this incident is said to have taken place in Gadag district, which is in of North Karnataka. And this particular girl, she was home alone at that point in time, 8-year-old girl. She was on her way to, in fact, receive her mother from another place where her mother works as a maid. And she was on her way. That was exactly when this particular man, identified as Najir Hussain Saab, who is in his 40s, and he, in fact, stopped the child, kidnapped, and then took her to an isolated place and flashed at her, is what we have been told at this point in time. But that apart, he was also trying to rape this girl, and that point in time, she screamed for help. So the alert residents definitely came out of the house in search of where they are able to hear this particular little girl screaming, and they found the girl near the bushes, and they tried to rescue this particular girl from this clutches of this particular man. And after which, the residents all rounded up and tied him to a pole and beat him black and blue. And of course, this is before handing him over to the cops. And also case for outraging a modesty of a woman, and under various IPC section of POXO Act has also been registered, and he's been right now taken into custody.